everyone, and welcome back to the beginner's dance class. So I've choreographed a new routine. This is week four, and we're dancing to Move Your Feet by Junior Senior. I've choreographed it a little bit different, so every time you hear a certain verse or a chorus, we do that phrase and movement. So we'll get started. Okay, so the first phrase that we're going to learn is the one that we open with. So we have a small introduction, and then what we're going to do is what I call scarecrow arms. So we're going one arm pointing upwards, the opposite pointing downwards. We then change and swap. We then bring the arm that's pointing the floor up to the top. We roly-poly, we step back on the left and throw it, your arms in front. One more time. Scarecrow, scarecrow. Both arms up. Roly-poly, step back and throw. From there, we're stepping to our left. Step together with our right leg. We're crossing over the front. In front, behind, in front, together. We step out with our right, raise our left arm, dig behind. Step out with the left, raise the right arm, dig behind. We go back into scarecrow, but an adapted version. We go scarecrow, scarecrow, both up, throw back. Then from there, we're going to do a grapevine to the right. Grapevine, dig together. With the left leg, we're going to go in front, behind, in front, together. Step out with the leg, raise the right arm, dig behind. Out with the right leg, and dig behind. Again, scarecrow but adapted. Scarecrow, scarecrow, both. Throw back, then we do two clicks down to get us to the next part of the dance. We go step, click, step, click.
Okay, so let's try that much with the music.
Won't stop the beat and go!
Downtown verse. We simply slide from side to side with the arms open, slide and dig, and we shuffle round in a circle any direction where you want to go. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. You can just do it on the spot if that's too fast. Slide to the next side. Slide together. Shuffle either on the spot or in a circle. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. We do this two more times. Again to the right, together. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. And again to the left. Together, shuffle, 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 shuffle.
Okay, so let's try that much with the music.
The next phrase that we're going to learn is what I like to think of as the main verse. We're going to step out our right leg and point with our right arm in the opposite direction. Step out left, point in the opposite direction. Step out right, point down. Step out left, point down. After that, hands go on hips, and you do crazy feet. Whatever crazy feet you want to do. Okay? We do that phrase twice. So point, point, down, down, crazy feet. Point, point, down, down, crazy feet. From there, we roly-poly forward. Roly-poly, when we step back, we pull down. Roly-poly, pull down. Roly-poly, pull down. And we do that only three times. So the first phrase is the 4 points, the crazy feet. 4 points again, crazy feet. Roly-poly, pull down. Roly-poly, pull down. Roly-poly, pull down, and then we go back into the chorus, which is the scarecrow. Scarecrow, scarecrow, both up, roly-poly, throw
okay,
back.
Okay, so let's try that much with the music.
Sing, 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 sing my song, and you sing along, just poop, 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 poop my record off, and all of your drums are dead and gone. Don't stop,
don't stop,
don't stop the beat, I can't stop,
can't stop,
can't stop the beat, I won't stop,
won't stop,
won't stop the beat, go.
You've actually learned all of the choreography for week four. So it's just important to stand whatever music that you hear, whatever lyrics, that you do the correct movement to follow that. So we just go through the track, listening to what we can hear, and copy in the routine to match the lyrics. Okay? So
let's keep going. Won't stop, won't stop the beat and go!
Everybody, I'm going to see you tonight.
on everybody for dancing along with me. If there's anything that you don't know, please just pause, rewind the video, learn it again and dance it with me again. Please do get everyone involved, take lots of photos and videos, let me know what you did like, if what you didn't like, if you've got any song requests, please let me know and I can choreograph too then, okay? Thank you very much and I'll see you next week for week 5.